This is my whole life. This is it. Why? Why is me?
A Keller restaurant owner is financially and emotionally spent. A vandal targeted his business, Pho In The Box, causing extensive damage, you see here. And it's happened three times, the latest just last week. Police say they're looking for one unknown suspect. There he is, and says there is no evidence of a hate crime, but they do urge you to reach out if you know anything or have some surveillance video.